tell a heartless story. Maybe we can make it through the night. We're gonna count up all the times they had to pour us out of here. And before you know it, it's gonna be tomorrow night. So open the door, bring on the women. Go to the icebox and get me a beer. Start your fire on the cooker. Get your chili ready. 'Cause before you know it, it's gonna be tomorrow night. There it is, that's our chili cooking song right there. So busy keeping up with the Joneses, poor car garage, we're still building homes. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to looking by Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys. The successful opera living's got us feeling like the between Hank's pain saw, Newberry's chainsaw, Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Abby looking back, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain. Hey, boys. She's never seen the inside of a pickup. She doesn't know a 10X from a 3. I don't believe she owns a pair of bleachers. Okay, you can turn this box down here.
Oh, just a guitar. He doesn't play with us all the time, but he's come over and he's become semi-regular, and we're always delighted to have him with us. Dallas, is that the Metroplex? Wiley, Texas. Danny Creelan on steel guitar. Exactly. Yeah. We have more time, we do one of those. And over here on the extreme right, mentioned earlier, he lives in Hempstead, Texas, and he's a full sixth generation Texan and farmer and rancher over there, carrying on the tradition of his family. They got a lot of cows, horses, land, and if you need any hay for your horses, he does custom baling up over there. His son has been riding the tractor all day while he's driving up there. All right, let's hear for Matt Minky on the fiddle. Thank you, Matt, for coming up being with us tonight. Drove all the way up here to play with us. We appreciate that very much. And over here from San Antonio, Texas, on his beautiful big bass, let's hear for Rick Ramirez, ladies and gentlemen. Substantiate the motion there. All right. And back here on the drums from Boston, Massachusetts, ladies and gentlemen. But he's been in Austin for several years now, and we're happy to have him with us. Holding down the beat back there. Let's hear it for Russell Patterson from... don't get me started, huh? Not least from Lampasas, takes a Lampasas badger right here, born and raised. He's got his two sons. One of them has been in the Navy for about 3 years. He's done his time, 4 years? Done his time. You know, he went straight out of high school in the Navy. He's already out. So we're proud of him. And his other son, his brother, Sheeran, Matt. Two very good looking boys. They're great boys, and we're proud of them. I know you are, too. From Lampasas, Texas, Derek Groves, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I'm going to ask Derek to do one of our favorite songs, a song by Sleep at the Wheel, had a big hit. It was called Miles and Miles of Texas.
Good gumbo.